Hi, I'm Ricardo Belmar from Hughes, and we're here today at the Fast Casual Executive Summit. I'm joined by Jim Mises, the President and CEO of Blaze Pizza. Jim, thanks so much for being with us today.
Good to be here.
Yeah. So let me start by asking you a basic question. You know, who's your ideal customer at Blaze, and what kind of things do you do to leverage technology to kind of speak to them both in and out of the restaurant?
Sure. So like all Fast Casuals, we're focused on the millennial. We like to say they're our target, but we throw a wide tent for everyone else, from young children to grandparents, to enjoy our pizzas because it's a great quality pizza down the line, etc. And so we reach that target through a number of vehicles, obviously through our social digital postings, because that's where they are.
Right.
We are building our first app, our mobile app, that will obviously enable them to order from us in a more efficient fashion. It'll have a loyalty component, and that's coming out next year in the first quarter. And you know, through our communications in the restaurant, we're trying to give off this unique, empowering vibe, and through the restaurant decor that speaks to our target.
Okay, well, that sounds fascinating. So let's talk a little bit more about mobile, because you mentioned you have an app coming out that's going to do mobile ordering and integrating loyalty. You know, talk a little bit about, you know, how you've gotten down that path. Were there any interesting challenges, and so on?
Well, around technology, we like to say that we're a fast follower, and we don't want to be on the leading edge or bleeding edge. And so, you know, mobile and apps have been around now for a couple years and building momentum, and you know, we can thank Starbucks for their leadership in that. You know, our guests have told us that they want to be able to communicate with us. They would like to be able to order online in a more efficient fashion. We've always had an online ordering program, but it'll just make it better. They'll be able to find our sites and order. And, you know, with the advent of third-party delivery, as we're testing that, it will enable us to also engage in that new emerging opportunity.
Okay. It's interesting you mentioned the third-party delivery. We've heard a lot of folks talking about that here at the event. What's your perspective on that? Because you said you're testing it out. So where do you see that heading?
We take a big picture perspective. It is happening right now. It is happening in our restaurants right now. And so what we have done is work with two of the larger groups to make it as seamless of an integration for our customers as well as for our employees and for the employees of the delivery service when they come into the restaurant, to make it easy for them to access and pick it up and deliver it ultimately to the customer who's paying.
Okay. Well, at the end, that's what it's about, right? It's about making it easy and frictionless and an enjoyable experience.
Exactly. Right?
So tell me a little bit more about how you kind of define the ideal guest experience in the restaurant.
Well, the ideal guest experience would be that that our guests, first off, can co-create their pizza exactly the way they want it, down the line in about 3 minutes, that it's an engaging experience for them with our people, that they then see that we're cooking with fire and that our pizza smith is actually cooking that pizza for them. By the time they've paid, gotten a drink, and perhaps found their table, we're calling their name and they're getting their perfect pizza in 3 minutes or less. That's a great experience. And you couple that with in the restaurant that has great music, a great vibe, great decor that speaks to this millennial. And 20 minutes later, they're done and they leave. And the next group of people come in.
There you go. Well, it sounds like a great, great concept, great process. And obviously, you guys are getting something right because you're doing really well.
Well, we'll finish it. You know, we started this year with 50. We'll have almost 110 restaurants by the end of this year. And we look to build another 90 to 100 next year.
All right.
Very exciting.
That's fantastic growth. Wow, really, really amazing. Well, Jim, thanks again for being here. Really appreciate having you here. Really enjoyed hearing about Blaze Pizza.
Thank you.